Thank you for all of my help. Yeah, I mean, my parents said, I love you, you love me. But I still see the problem here. Do you need that to bring to the point that I cannot see close because I cannot feel my mouth? You break me down. You make me deep in my eyes and then you say, I love you. You hear my skin to the point that I was wearing and then you say, I love you, I didn't mean to. I forgive you. So how far is the pain to bring you back to notice? I finally think that you really don't love me. My heart tells me it will be alright, still pain, and come out to me alive. But even if it's breathing back to you, then my heart is still alive with you. I don't even just feel it coming out my spine during the next day. My mind is telling me to move, but I cannot move away from the tall hole I learned here. Not missing a thought. I called a 6-year-old who just came back off a dinner line. Thank you for the drivers that were here, and I love you and I agree with you, everything changed. But I was like 20 years ago, designing everything to you, and then he got to watch him baby. So he dropped. So I don't think you're going to get that love and love with you, because you have a great case that you don't know what it is. Love is not always how to start to never die at the bottom of your life. No, it's like a rose. It's bright and beautiful, just how I thought it was to you. I look at you, and you talk like this. I look into your eyes. I feel the love again. You're still too young and healthy and tell me what you are like. I look at you. I ask you for you. Why am I so prepared to believe that things will change because of my heart? My heart tells me you'll be all right. My heart pressed faster and faster trying to save my life. I sit in my bed rolling underneath my skin. I look over the edge. I can't do it. But I must. I must do it right for me. My heart will remain here trapped in the storm. My heart will remain here trapped in the storm. But my mind is free. And I don't have like a lot of things to change to get in heaven. I love you. You love me. It's been a really good year after all I worked for you as money. So I love you.